Hi, I'm Gina Halliday, founder of Wrap the World with Quilts.
And I'm Jan Craze, and I'm a volunteer for the charity.
We started this charity about a year and a half ago when the war broke out in Ukraine, and our mission was to provide a handmade quilt to Ukrainian refugees who had to leave their country. We're up to over 30,000. A quilt shows that somebody cares about them, we see them. You know, in America, we have these freedoms and our independence, and you see these people who have lost everything in the war, including their independence and their ability to live where they want to live and to be with their family, and we just appreciate everything that we have in America. These women were shocked that an American would care about a Ukrainian, that they even knew what was happening in Ukraine, and this is just our way of showing that we do care. And we hope to bring a little bit of comfort in their lives. We're grateful to be here at BodyGuardz and for you guys to participate and help us make quilts and blankets to take to Ukraine. We just really appreciate it. You can find us on social media, on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook, at Wrap the World with Quilts.